Hello, everybody. Rebecca here. I have been in a crazy card mood. So, I'm going to show you the three cards I made yesterday after the stem image swap. I have now a lot of new images to play with, so that's what I have been doing lately. So, but I just want to start using it, not just color it and put it away. That I always do. I color it and then put it in an envelope to use it later. So I decide I color one. I made three of them. So here are my three. So this one is the first one I'm going to show you. I color it. I really like it. I use these chipboard stickers and I use my iRug and these little metal things. So pretty basic. This is one. The other one I made is this one. I use my Lindy's for the background of the purple part. I think you cannot see it, the shimmer. Here we go, kind of. So I use my glitz to the background to don't change it, to didn't change the color of the purple. You don't see the color right anyways, but anyways, supposed to be purple. And this one I use my Lindy's again to give it some shimmer. I use my Martha Stewart punch. I use this flower I get in a swap. And I use the iRock again and the chipboard sticker. Pretty simple too, but I like it. And the last one I made is this one with the boy. I really like this one. It reminds my son. He's so cute. Anyways, I put this metal embellishment that says smile, and I use stickles around, and I color the boy, and I put the chipboard. I think it's like too plain, but I don't want to put flowers or too much on it because it's not gonna look at boyish anymore. So that's what I did last night, so I want to show you. Thank you so much for watch. Bye.